There's one right here that keeps buzzing me. Get away. And he knows I've got spray on, so.
What do you say, Chris? What do you say now?
That's the only reason I wear the coat to keep the mosquitoes off.
That's smart.
Ball. Break! Good pitch, kid. Out.
Come on, Melvin. Need anybody see it, brother? Huh?
Mm-hmm. It's a crafty veteran up the bat.
Two outs, two in.
Nice and level. Pick me up. I don't feel it.
Ball.
Well,
look
that's
at that's 100 next year. It won't be here.
That's a big one.
Yeah.
I was like, man, what did my arm sting?
There's a black spot circling around here. He said 747 on it.
Like I said, that was huge.
Two out.
Those are so hard, either tells in or tells out. They never stay straight.
Mm-hmm. guys think it's pretty easy to know what you're in. But of course, nobody listens.
No.
Six in the field, two batting.
Fair ball.
Right over the base.
Hey, wait. Jesse.
Melvin.
Am I Melvin? Will you shut that gate? Thank you, sir.
I told him to go on race there.
so did he.
Just went off the tip of his glove.
Yep.
He passed those one ball. That way he passed mine.
Oh, he'll die for yours and stop it.
Ball never came down.
Yeah, that was still rising the whole way.
Hold up here, let him go by. Play.
Oh, hey, you got two outs in one play. That's how you turn a double.
Give him an assist.
Somebody was telling me, like, back in the 50s or 60s in Major League Baseball, before they changed first contact, a guy came, he tipped it and juggled it all the way in and kept the guy on base.
Oh.
And then they changed the rule saying first contact, you can run.
Well,
I was like, that's pretty smart back then.
Of course, they had crappy gloves.
Oh, they did. It was like pure hands.
Strike!
I wouldn't want to play like that. You have no fingers left.
Bats and skill level was a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
Timeout.
Hit the up fly, batter out.